we have been having the time of our lives here. We feel very honored to be spending time with the Prime Minister and with the whole community. And this Mass this morning was truly spectacular. I'm deeply, deeply moved by the people of Samoa, and my husband wants to move here. So it's really very, very breathtaking and beautiful.